I sure hope so. Who said that?
I did. And Frank, we better get down to business. Sit down. We've got to talk. I'm running out of time, and it looks like you're the only one I can depend on to help me.
It's you?
It's not the mouse. Now, sit down.
But your lips aren't moving. I mean, you're not speaking.
Thought transference. Nothing exceptional where I come from. Now, sit. My name is Zunar J5/9 Doric 47.
Zunar what?
Why don't we just stay with Jake, okay? Frank, last night at 03:13, I made an emergency landing in a spaceship from another galaxy. That so-called artichoke, it's from my craft.
But you're a cat.
Granted. But you see, Frank, in our civilization, that's as far as we needed to evolve. We developed our brain to a fine point. Now, man, on the other hand, grows off his four legs and developed tools, machinery, agriculture, and a chronic pain in his lower back. We developed tools for the mind. This collar here, it amplifies brain power.
It does what?
Well, it provides energy by which we... Look, let me give you a demonstration.